Hey YouTubers, so I had an opportunity to go to LA and see one of my good friends, and it couldn't come at a better time because I asked her, well, if I'm gonna see you, if it's okay if we go to the Korean neighborhood and I could pick up some skincare product, and she was like, yes. So I'm like, okay, perfect. I could stock up on my skincare as well as see her. And so I was in desperate need of certain skincare products, and so when I went to the store, and I'm always up for trying something new. And I have tried Korean makeup skincare before, and I've always had a good results with them. And so I was like, okay, I want to get some more stuff. And so one of the things I really needed was a cleanser. I have dry skin, and so I wanted one of those cream cleansers. And so I haven't heard of this brand, and I was looking on YouTube as well as the blogs to see if anyone did a review on it, and I just couldn't find it. So I'm like, okay, well, I'll just start it off. This is Ray 20, and this is by Omar Sharif. And I don't know, Omar Sharif, I think of the actor, I didn't know there was a brand. Either way, when the sales girl put, you know, she showed me some product, and you know, when I tested it, I was like, I was completely sold. One of the things I don't like, and I do look at the ingredients of things I buy, especially for skincare, is silicone. You just have to be careful with some products because they do have silicone, and so, you know, it might give you this illusion of your skin being soft, but that's just that surface you need. For dry skin, you need to get to the root of the matter, and silicone just kind of covers up the flawlessness and it gives you this false effect. Either way, this product did not do that, and I have been using this for a few days now, and I just love it. One thing I will say, it comes in this, you know, cool packaging, and it comes in this tube. This basically, you know, don't count on this removing your eye makeup. I mean, it does a pretty decent job, but you definitely need to get a separate eye makeup just because this doesn't work too well with the waterproof eyeliners or mascaras. I do have to find something separate to do that. However, this, it works great. And the reason I say this is because you only need a pea side, like just a pea side for your whole face. It comes, I'll show you. So basically that's kind of like all you need for your whole full face. Just put it on your face, and then once lather it on your face, and then you splash your water on it, and then it becomes foamy. And I guess that action of cream to foam kind of, I don't know, it deteriorates the makeup or something. However, I love this product. The second product is a serum. As I'm getting older, I do need a serum for the anti-aging, and I guess time would only tell if this stuff is working or not. But this is Eope, and this is Moisture Lasting Serum, and it comes in this really cute blue and silver packaging, and those are like one of my two favorite colors. I mean, it wasn't the color that kind of sold me. It was when the lady, like I said, when she put it on my hand and I felt it, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's like so soft. But either or, it does come in this really cute packaging, and that's, I guess, that is so hard when you're buying skincare or makeup products from Asia, because the packaging, they're just great at packaging. So here's the serum. One of the cool things, well, not the cool thing, that was the odd thing. If you look at the pump itself, the lid, it has this blue, I don't know, this blue dot. However, if you look at the circumference of this, compare that to that, it's just like such a big difference. I just feel like this is bigger than the actual product itself. However, you really don't need too much of this. I mean, just one pump for my face is that's all I really need. The other two products I got are two BB creams. First BB cream, you probably have already seen, and you know, people have been raving about the Misha Perfect Cover. I have, this is the number 23 natural, it's called Natural Beige. I won't do a swatch of this because it's all over YouTube, you've probably seen it, but this, it's two pumps of this for my face, and I'm wearing it right now, so you could tell it's, you know, I don't like heavy coverage, and so this gives you just amount of right coverage with, you know, with the SPF. It works great. The other product, or I guess the other company that I have is, see, I took French when I was in high school, and so I do, when I was talking to the sales ladies and I was asking them, okay, La Nage, because that's how you say snow in French, and they're like, no, it's not La Nage, it's La Nage. And I was like, well, it's French, so it's La Nage, it's not La Nage, either or. Either way you say it. I got three products from them. This is for my mother. I got this from my mother, and this is La Nage. Total base SPF, and they didn't have too many colors of this, whereas Misha, they have like five shades in this. They only have this in two shades, and so I got number two, which is in natural. No, this is, wait, is it natural? I guess it's natural finish. This, I guess my mom has been using this, and she really likes it. The packaging itself, I mean, how cute is that? It's like white and then pink inside. So here is the BB cream, and this is 1.7 ounces, I guess. And this I'll do a swatch of, and so it comes in one of those tubes. And so I'll do a quick swatch, and I'll blend it, so it blends pretty well, and I don't know. So far, I would say my mom, she really likes it. The other two products, I'll show you. This is a finishing loose powder, and I got this in number two, which is natural beige. This I've kind of used, and it has, you know, the really cute pink packaging inside. So far, I would say I really like it. It's just that Laneige or Laneige, they're kind of one of the pricier ends of Korean skincare, but it's totally worth it, I would say. It's totally worth it. The only thing I don't like about this is you have this lid, which opens, and then there you see you have the loose powder. But see, I don't like to use the sponge, I'd rather use a brush. And so instead of opening it, you know, with the mirror, I usually just, you know, twist it open, and then you have, I guess, the mirror right there. So far, like I said, I like it so far. So far, so good. The other product is just, I just love this. I just totally love this. This has to be like one of my top five eye makeup removers. This is called Lip and Eye Makeup Cleanser Waterproof. And it's kind of like Lancome, where you have, you know, the two. You gotta shake it up, and then, you know, then you can remove your makeup. I don't know how to even describe this. It's you know how some, I guess, makeup removers, they leave like this oily residue? This does not. It leaves like, my skin feels hydrated, but it doesn't feel oily at all. There's no oiliness to it. It feels hydrating. And so, and this, compare, I would say, I mean, Lancome, everyone raves about the Lancome, but Lancome is kind of pretty pricey, and I think I paid like $14 for this, which isn't too bad. And it does the job, and it does a really good job. So I would say these are like the top five makeup removers that I've ever used, and I really, really like. Lastly, everyone has heard of Biore, and I wanted to try. This is, I guess this is, I don't know, the Korean version. No, I'm not gonna say Korean version, but this is a charcoal nose strip. And if you've ever got like one of those volcano ash mask or anything with like volcano ash or something, or charcoal, is really good for your skin, because it just somehow, I don't know the chemical of how it works, but it takes your impurities away. And so I got the charcoal nose strip, and it's just like the Biore, where, you know, it comes in packets basically. Here's the packet itself. I'm not going to open it, but it's basically, if you could tell the girl in the picture, it's black. And you just wet your nose, wait a few minutes for it to dry, and just peel it off. And I don't know, I find this more stickier than the Biore one. I just feel this works better, and so I will definitely grab like another box. You don't have to go to LA to get any of these products. I will link, I will put some links down in the info bar for you if you do want to try some of these products. I would, like I said, so far I love all my products, and you know, thank you, my friend, for taking me there, and I do hope you give this a try. And yeah, and thanks for watching. Bye.